The Waigani Christian School is one of the privately permitted education institutions in the country offering second chances to students with education. The institution is a testimonial because since its establishment, it has catered for those pushed out by the national education system. The Pioneer Grade 12 students graduated with flying colors this year. Six of them have been selected to further their tertiary education.
Some of them are dropped out. Waigani Christian College is accepting them. So we'll give them a second chance. Waigani Christian College is a school of second chance.
The school has been providing opportunities to more students. Mul says there are bigger plans for next year as they celebrate 25 years of providing quality education in the country.
But for the school itself, I got a big land and I really want to expand and, build teacher's house. I don't have teacher's house now. But I really want to build teacher's house so teachers can sleep inside and teach. And I also want dormitories. So many students from far away in other provinces, they want to come to school here at Waigani Christian College, but we don't have dormitories. So universities like TAFE College and other universities overseas, I want to affiliate with them. So my students here, when they finish grade 12, they can be accepted to go and do 1 year, 2 year program in overseas and get diploma or degree. And then they will come back and become useful in our country.
In line with the school's plan, Waigani Christian Academy has recently opened a branch of University of Goroka on its Waigani campus for the southern region.
We made an agreement already, so the campus is on. So next year, the University of Goroka will accept students who pass out from grade 12. Not only Waigani, but some other students around NCD or southern region. If they don't have space, or if they are not accepted to go to other institutions, they will still come here and do the foundation courses. So the enrollment is still open.
As a church-run agency school, Mul thanked the government for recognizing their potential, choosing them as one of the pilot project schools for the standard-based curriculum. A 1.5 million kina fully kitted science lab will also be built on campus next year. Stacy Yalo, National, MTV News.